So TeamSpeak shows us user IDs.
Yeah.
When a new server is created, user IDs are saved on the client channel. Side. There we go! That is brilliant!
Somebody go ahead and remove his tags. Oh, God. Awesome.